On the 14th of April 1927, the first Volvo motor car rolled out of the factory in Gothenburg, driven by sales manager Hilding Johansson, an open-topped motor car with a 2-litre engine and 28 brake horsepower. The car, nicknamed Jakob, was understandably no great sales success. It was by no